The Muffin Man is seated at the table in the laboratory of the Utility Muffin Research Kitchen. Reaching for an oversized chrome spoon, he gathers an intimate quantity of dried muffin remnants, and brushing his scapular aside, proceeds to dump them inside of his shirt. He turns to us and speaks. "Some people like cupcakes better. I, for one, care less for them." Arrogantly twisting the sterile canvas snood of a fully charged icing anointment utensil, he puts forth a quarter-ounce green rosette near the summit of a dense but radiant muffin of his own design. Later he adds, Some people like cupcakes exclusively, while myself, I say, there is not, nor art there be, nothing so exalted upon the face of God's great earth as that prince of foods, the muffin.